Hi, welcome back. So, if you probably remember our last session, we were trying, we let a bunch of ex-parasites escape, I guess. We got more help. There's this missile thing, which I don't know how to get to. Wait. Maybe it's right there. Eh. Whoa, ah, blah, blah. We'll worry about it later. We'll continue on with the story, I guess. Kavoron. Okay. I see. You probably noticed it took. It was a little bit. Say, took me longer than expected to figure out a step on here. So, sorry about that, y'all. It's all good here. It's all good. Oh, let's get this party started, shall we? So, we're going back to. Oh. Ooh. What's going on here? Wait, no. Are you kidding me? No, don't turn them back on. Looks like that Emmy will be able to let us withstand cold. So that would be good. Die. Thank goodness. Oh. Alright, stop it. Yeah, I hear you. Still can't do nothing there. Oh, we need to talk to the guy, okay. Okay then, Adam. I see how it is. Uploading data.
The X have been released from their confinement. They have now scattered across the planet. This is no doubt the work of Raven Beak. His motives are still a mystery. But your Metroid DNA grants you immunity to the X-parasites. You can even absorb them. Perhaps it was some kind of message. Regardless, the X are here. They are overrunning the planet. They must be destroyed. Hurry, I trust you will make it here safely.
Okay. Sure, why not? Sweet. I guess we're gonna move on. Oh no! What in the world? Probably should have absorbed them. Oh wait, no. The Emmy is active now, that's right, huh? gosh. At least I have enough health for this. Alright. Oh. Oh goodness. Something down here. Boop. Let's go. Well, there's nothing we can do right here, so we'll just have to go back. Move along. There we go. Let's go this way first though. Ooh, map. Let's go. Map time. Map time. Yeah. Downloading data. Say progress. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh man, that's so sad. We lost our only friend in the game. And he turns as well. Alright, let's go in here. Oh gosh, he's coming. Do nothing here yet, so we're gonna have to go back into the yummy door. Oh gosh. Something here. Oh. Alright, we're free. Oh, come on. Bruh. Yeah, I can hear you. Oh, save me, let's go. Man. My reaction is too slow right there. Well, let's get moving on, I guess. Let's see what's up. No, stupid mushroom. I'll come back. Get that much of a reaction time. You know what, let's just move on. I don't want to deal with those. Oh, you carried me. Okay, I'm assuming that's not... It's not blockable. Are these all... Bruh. Alright, so we're going this way. I really don't like this. Oh, we can't go up there, so I'm assuming whatever blue ability that is, it's gonna grant me the ability to be able to shoot those stupid fire mushrooms thingies. There's a teleporter right there. Oh, what can you say? Spin boost. Okay, what's that do for me? Tell me. Ooh. Oh, double jumps. Let's freaking go. Cannot gain more height over the first jump without this gravity suit. What the heck? What? That does not make any sense. Why do some jumps work and some don't? So I have to go. There we go. So we can double jump now, so we'll move on. Interesting. Alright, cool. Alrighty, cool, so then... Ooh, boom, let's go. Guys are not as annoying to deal with. Oh, what am I doing? Kicking me. we got a lot of our health back. Oh wait, this is that room. So that means we should be able to get that now. So we can double jump now, unless there's a cutscene right here. Alright, actually, let's save. Let's save it right here. Oh, come on. Dang it. What's up? Just leave me, please. This is really annoying. Oh, I wanted the wall jump. Come on, man. Oh, yes, 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 come, come, no, no, come back here, you. Die. Let's freaking go. Goodness. Man, this is annoying. Finally made out of this. Can we? Stupid mushrooms. I hate shrooms, boys and girls. I hate shrooms. Where is it coming from? Come on, come on, come on out, come on out. Show your freaking head. There we go. Bruh, there's like no room. Maybe it's on that thing, but we'll see, I guess. So it comes from the top, so let's go over here. Where's the coming from? Break it. Oh gosh. Oh goodness. Alright, give me the ability to be cold. Booyah. Ice missile. Well, I'm a little bit disappointed now. Sweet. Oh my goodness. Oh. Alright, let's finish this playthrough. I don't need that. No. Does that mean I can kill these people? Yes. Oh. Give me that energy, yes. Yes. No. Oh, I can't do wall jumps anymore. Oh my word. This is gonna be really annoying. Oh my god. Die. Don't do another boss fight. I don't have the mood for this. Oh, it's an ability. Okay, sweet. Is it the gravity suit, maybe? Oh. Looks like something I can endure the cold with. Oh, pulse radar. Okay. That makes life so much easier. Charge it up again. Alright, we can't go in there. Alrighty, cool. That makes life so much easier. Alright, let's charge it up again in case there's something we missed. Oh my goodness. Alright, so yeah, still can't make the jump. Something here. Oh. That's so dumb. I can't wall jump anymore. Well, I mean, I can. Alright, let's go find the save room. Oh. Wait. Dang it. Oh, what am I doing? Spawn. Thank you. Oh, what am I doing? Just down there here and charge it up again. Break something, y'all. So we do have to. Oh, goodness. Just charge it. Stupid. Wow. I'm so stupid. Could have went this way. Oh. Gonna find the save room. It's been my longest run yet. I'm gonna have to split this into a parter. Two parter. Oh, we're going back to Ferenia. Okay. Oh boy. Yeah, This isn't great at all. I think what I'm gonna do is gonna either speed up the part where I'm struggling super bad at. My jumping is super finicky and I'm not used to it now. So you can only double jump while you're on the descent. Wanna save me. To be faster. We don't have to go in order. understand. Why can't I do it? Give me that. Oh my goodness. I need a save room. Come on. Yes. 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 Oh my goodness. I will see y'all later.
This area, Frenia, would have been a sanctuary. The Machin conducted ceremonies and rituals here. It was likely destroyed in the chaos following the X's arrival. That would madly have turned it into a hive. I have also detected the presence of an unusually powerful axe. Recall that the enemy in this area could see through the rain and stun targets with an electric shock. My sensors indicate this enemy has been reactivated. We can assume that Raven Beak is behind this too. Make good, be careful, Samus.
Save progress, yes. Goodness. Well, thank you guys for joining me in this. I'll see you next time. We only got 20 rockets left, so.
Wish me luck. Bye.